seem to have made a series of miraculous recoveries, but that doesn't change the fact that you experienced trauma. You've recovered physically, but have you recovered mentally?
You think there's something wrong with my brain?
Particularly stuck with you?